Hello, it's me, Roxanne, again, Lightbringer. So I just wanted to talk a little bit about this article that my husband made me aware of a few days ago and how the media feeds us certain ideas and images. It's being used by secret societies or whatever to keep the population. So the article that I wanted to talk about, it was an article in Vox, and it says most Russian Facebook ads sought to divide America. So the article says that more than half of the Facebook ads bought by Russian groups during the 2016 election to discord and division were tied to, according to USA Today. So that's just interesting. I mean, it seems that there is a hidden agenda to show some media that's going to get the population to start rioting, because we all know that a house divided cannot stand. And if people are rioting and, you know, each other, then we're easier to control and do whatever with. So just wanting people to be aware, you know, even when the news covers things like race issues or, you know, police violence, they can whatever way they want. The major news agencies receive their funding from, you know, people with certain agendas. Many of them, as far as I'm concerned, link order or just.